Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to make a payment for the YouTube premium and it shows purchase cancelled. But my money is debited from my bank account and after the few hours this debited money is directly credited to my same bank account and here I make this payment via my Google Pay. So what is the problem and how to fix this issue? So my suggestion is, this is maybe a technical error from this UPI payment side. So don't try to use GPay or PhonePay for this YouTube premium subscription. Then how to subscribe this YouTube premium? So very simple method is, just select your monthly plan. And it shows the exact price details. So just press this arrow mark. So and then I try to add the credit card details for making this payment. So once you enter the details and then click to buy and it starts to connecting, so be patient and they send the OTP so you can complete these processes. So once you enter the OTP and then click to submit, so finally my payment process is completed and it shows welcome page. So I try to check it if it is activated or not. So now you can see my YouTube premium subscription is successfully activated and it shows the expiry date and the next payment cycle is July 8th. Only the problem is with my UPI ID. So just try to make a payment via your credit card or debit card details. So if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just comment to me. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techans, and thanks for watching.